I went to the Dollar Tree yesterday and I thought we could take a look at what I bought. So let's start with some interesting things. I bought two of these 4th of July fun kites. So they're kites that have the American flag on them, and these are 22.6 inches by 21.8 inches. And I've had Dollar Tree kites in the past and they actually work pretty well for a dollar, or now $1.25. And I was thinking of getting some kites this year because, you know, they don't last very long. If you have one of these kites and they last through the season, that's great. When I saw these, I thought they were really cute and they're very patriotic and they'd be fun to use this year. So we got two of these for summer events. And they also had some really interesting books there. So I got this one. This is Teresa Caputo, The Long Island Medium, and I've enjoyed watching her show on TLC. And I thought for $1.25, I'll pick this up and give it a read. I do have one of her previous books. I think I have like the first book she ever put out, but I have not read this one. I haven't even heard of this one. It's Good Morning, Moving Through Everyday Losses with Wisdom from the Other Side. So I thought this was interesting, and I was really very surprised to see this in a Dollar Tree, so I bought this one. And I also bought this book. This is by Ben Folds. It's called A Dream About Lightning Bugs, A Life of Music and Cheap Lessons. And I picked this one up because I actually know somebody who worked with Ben Folds. They said he was a cool guy, and I thought it'd be interesting to see what he had to say in his book. And again, for $1.25, this will make a nice summer read. And you can't go wrong with that price. It's even cheaper than most thrift stores nowadays. And I picked up this book also. This looked really interesting. This is The Power of Noonchi. I think I'm pronouncing that correctly, by Yuni Hong. This is the Korean secret to happiness and success. And I read the inside and it seemed pretty interesting. It says the Korean sixth sense for winning friends and influencing people, Noonchi, pronounced Noonchi, can help you connect with others so you can succeed in everything from business to love. The power of Noonchi will show you how. It says Noonchi has been used by Koreans for more than 5,000 years. It's what catapulted their nation from one of the world's poorest to one of the richest and most technologically advanced in half a century. So I thought this was interesting. I really like these kind of books. And again, for $1.25, I thought I would give it a try. I also picked up a package of gel pens. These are 8 gel pens in different colors. I find that I go through gel pens pretty quickly. They don't seem to last as long as a regular ballpoint pen, so I needed some new ones. I also bought this, and it's opened. It's already consumed because I was out shopping and I was hungry and I hadn't eaten anything since breakfast. I didn't want to stop off and, you know, get fast food or anything. And this looked interesting. So this is Sargento Balanced Breaks. It's cheese and crackers, and it's Triscuit crackers with Gouda and sharp cheddar cheeses. And they're mini crackers. So on one side they had little tiny Triscuits, like little tiny ones. And on the other side they had little tiny pieces of cheese that you put on the little Triscuits. And for $1.25, it was a really nice snack. It totally held me over until I got home. And then I think I ate dinner a few hours later. So this was really interesting. And it's only 170 calories for this one little package. And I cannot even tell you the last time I had a Triscuit. I normally don't eat like cheese and crackers or anything. And store-bought crackers, so this was kind of like a big treat for me, so I got that. I also picked up this bag of Planters salted peanuts. I've been doing quite a bit of traveling lately, and I thought this would be good to throw in my bag and take with me for a snack if I'm on the road or something like that. This is a 4-ounce bag. I also got this small can of Van Camp's Beanie Weenie Original. I've never had this before. The ingredients didn't look too bad, but since it's a small can, I figured this could be good as backup food when I'm traveling. Again, something I could just take with me, put it in my bag or my suitcase, and have it if I find myself in a situation where I don't feel like going out to get food or spending a lot of money on food, or just nothing's open. It might be later at night and nothing's open, and if I'm hungry, then I'll have it. So this is kind of like backup travel food. And this little can is 260 calories, not the best ingredients in the world, but also not the worst. I'm sure if I had to eat something from a fast food restaurant, it would probably be worse than eating this. I got two more bags of dried beans just because I pick up dried beans every time I go to the Dollar Tree. This time I picked up a bag of the black beans, but there was a worker there and he was stocking the shelves and he's like, make sure you buy the red beans. Everyone's been asking me for the red beans. And I was like, okay, I'll buy a bag of red beans also. It seems they just got their big shipment in and I guess a lot of people were asking for the red kidney beans. So that's why I got a bag of red kidneys and a bag of black beans. And I think in my last Dollar Tree haul, I had two bags of the red kidney beans, but I've been eating a lot of beans lately. I also needed to get some freezer bags and I saw these. So I got a box of the gallon size freezer bags, which is 10 bags. And I got a box of the quart size freezer bags, which is 15 bags. I actually got two boxes of the quart size freezer bags, but I'm already using a box. And in the summertime, I get a lot of fresh produce. I belong to a farm share, and any of the fresh produce that I don't eat within a week, what I'll do is I'll clean it, prep it, and freeze it in freezer bags so that way it doesn't go bad and I'll be able to use it. So that's why I needed to get more freezer bags, because I've been freezing fruit and vegetables because there's so many fresh things in season right now. And then I got these safety outlet plugs. I have a few power strips in my house that I want to use these on. So, you know, like a power strip that has like 6 or 8 outlets on it. Whatever outlet's not in use, I want to put one of these in there just to keep the power strip safe. I've been hearing some really strange stories about things that can happen with power strips. So I thought I would use these for that purpose. I picked up another 4-pack of toilet paper just because I pick up one of these every time I go to the Dollar Tree. And then I picked up 2 of these 28-ounce containers of Ajax. It says, why pay more? 33% more than 21-ounce. And I don't know if this is a good deal, 28 ounces for $1.25. These are fairly large containers. I think I've seen Ajax or Comet in a local store for less than a dollar, but it was definitely a container much smaller than this. So I picked up 2 of these because they're good to have on hand, and I do use this occasionally, and it seemed like a good deal.